Hello there, I'm PJBottomz. Now, I think I've mentioned this multiple times before. Whoever that is sending me those sub for sub and earnsubscribers.com links, knock it off! I'm not going to your stupid freaking sites, okay? I'm not stupid. I actually have something I like to call common sense. And anyone who believes that these sites are actually very helpful should get some of their own common sense. Okay. Now, earnsubscribers.com is a virus site. Why? Because McAfee has it labeled under its most dangerous site. Sub for Sub says that it's supposedly a good site. However, it spams a lot. So guess what? I'm not stupid. And I'm going to keep blocking every single person who sends me another one of those messages. And hopefully, YouTube will be able to root out who's doing this and completely ban them from ever making another account on this website. Ever again. Good day to you all.